Ghana's best 20 science secondary schools of all times for 2023 BCE candidates. 2020 BCE candidates who want to study science at the senior high school and their parents must consider Ghana's best 20 science senior high school of all times when selecting their schools. Are you looking for the list of the best science senior high schools in Ghana? If yes, then this informative video is for you. You will be giving detailed information about the best science senior high schools in Ghana. If you ask any student in the category A school, which school they think is the best science school in Ghana, they are likely to tell you it is their school. Many students, both old and current students, boast of their school being the best in Ghana. But one competition that sets the record straight is the National Science and Math Quiz, organized by Primetime Media and Ghana Education Service. Knowing this very well, it is very obvious for you to predict the number of schools that will be enlisted in this video. But before we start, please do well subscribe to this channel and make sure you smash the notification button so you don't miss out on an update. Let's start. The number one on our list is the prestigious Presbyterian Boys Senior High School. The first of Ghana's best 20 science secondary schools of all times for 2023 BCE candidate is the Presbyterian Boys Senior High School, also known as PRESEC. It is one of the most prestigious boys senior high schools in Ghana, honored with the countless trophies and now 7 NSMQ championships. PRESEC is rated as the best science school in Ghana and the only school to be able to successfully defend their title in the 2008 and 2009 National Science and Math Quiz competition. They were winners in 1995, 2003, 2006, 2008, and 2009 and currently hold the trophy for the championship of the just ended National Science and Math Quiz competition. PRESEC is the only school that holds the bragging rights as the best science school in Ghana. Number 2, Addis Adua College. The second of Ghana's best 20 science secondary school of all times for 2023 BCE candidates is Addis Adua College, also known as ADISCO. It's a category A school located in the Cape Coast in the central region of Ghana. With their black and white striped uniform, the boys of Addis Adua are occasionally referred to as Zebra Boys. Addis Adua is the second oldest senior high school in Ghana after Ibadan Senior High School. With a score of 31 points in the final, Addis Adua College almost came within reach of taking home the championship. They, however, came out second in the competition and therefore take the second spot for the best science school in Ghana. Number 3 on our list is Opokuwari School. Opokuwari School, also known as OWAS, is a category A school located at Santasi, Kumasi in the Ashanti region of Ghana. Recognized as one of the best schools in Ghana, Opokuwari has won the National Science and Math Quiz twice in 1997 and 2002. The Kateji boys have always produced prominent individuals in Ghana and have always proven to be among the top 10 schools in Ghana. Opokuwari scored 21 points in the finals to place third as the best science school in Ghana. Number 4 on our list is Accra Academy. Accra Academy is a category A school located at Kaneshi in the Greater Accra region of Ghana. Known as the Blue Boys, Accra Academy has never qualified for the finals of the National Science and Math Quiz and was hoping to make it to their first ever finals this year. They, however, were not able to score enough points. Maybe it's because of the Fatu, no one knows. They, however, showed some potentials with 38 points in the semi-finals of the National Science and Math Quiz. Accra Academy takes the fourth spot for the best science school in Ghana. Number 5 on our list is Kumasi Academy. Kumasi Academy is another category B school taking a spot on our chart. Known as Kumaka,
Kumasi Academy is located at Asokore Mampong in the Ashanti region of Ghana. Kumasi Academy is not rated as one of the best schools in Ghana. However, they continuously excel in competition that they are part of yearly. With 38 points in the semi-finals of the National Science and Math Quiz, Kumasi Academy takes the fifth spot for the best science school in Ghana. Number 6 on our list is Bua Amponsem Senior High School. Bua Amponsem Senior High School is yet another Category B school that continues to show they deserve recognition from the Ghana Education Service each and every year. Bua Amponsem Senior High School is located in Dunkwanofin in the Upper Dentire East Municipality, which is located in the eastern region of Ghana. With 22 points in the semi-finals, Bua Amponsem takes the 6th spot for the best science school in Ghana. Number 7 on our list is Achimota Senior High School. Achimota Senior High School is a Category A school located in Achimota in the Greater Accra region of Ghana. Popularly known as Motown, Achimota Senior High School has won the National Science and Math Quiz twice. However, could not muster enough points to qualify for the finals this year. With 21 points in the semi-finals, Achimota takes the 7th spot for the best science school in Ghana. Number 8 on our list is Abi Presbyterian Senior High Technical School. Abi Presbyterian Senior High Technical School is yet another school undergraded by the Ghana Education Service, rated as a Category C school. Abi Presbyterian Senior High Technical School is located in Abri in the eastern region of Ghana. With 37 points in the quarterfinals and coming against schools like Osino Presbyterian Senior High School and Northern School of Business, many would say Abri Presbyterian Senior High Technical School had easy schools to compete with. However, questions set by the National Science and Math Quiz applies across the board and applies to every school that qualifies for the quarterfinals. This means Abi Presbyterian Senior High Technical School, just like any other school that qualifies for the semi-finals, deserves to be on this chart. With 18 points in the semi-finals, Abi Presbyterian Senior High Technical School takes the 8th spot for the best science school in Ghana. Number 9 on our list is Kita Senior High School. Kita Senior High School is yet another school that excels in competitions and yet is rated as a Category B school in Ghana by the Ghana Education Service. Kita School, as called by many, is located in Kita in the Volta region of Ghana. Kita mastered 36 points in the quarterfinals, overcoming schools like Navrongo Senior High School and 2001 winners Pope Jones School to qualify for the semifinals. With 17 points in the semi-final, this keeps Kita Senior High School as the number 9th spot on this countdown. Number 10 on our list is St. Augustine's College. St. Augustine's College, or AUGA School, is a Category A school located in Cape Coast in the central region of Ghana. As the first Catholic second cycle school to be built in Ghana, St. Augustine's College has won the National Science and Math Quiz twice since its inception. They, however, could only muster 50 points in the quarterfinals, placing them 10th on this chart. Number 11 on our list is St. Peter's Senior High School. The 11th school of Ghana's best 20 science secondary schools of all times for 2023 BC candidates is no other school than St. Peter's Senior High School, or PESCO. It is a Category A school located in Nkwantia in the eastern region of Ghana. Founded as a Catholic school, St. Peter's has won the National Science and Math Quiz 3 times since its inception. Unfortunately, they could only make it to the quarterfinals this year, placing them at the 11th spot on this chart with 47 points. Number 12 on our list is Koforidua Senior High Technical School. Koforidua Senior High Technical School, also known as SecTech, is a Category A school located at Koforidua in the eastern region of Ghana. SecTech, was founded as a boys' school. However, has recently been made into a mixed school with fewer females. Also known as Merimamba, Sektek takes the 12th spot with 42 points from the quarterfinals. Number 13 on our list is Ghana National College. Ghana National College is one of the fewer senior high schools in Ghana that excels in competition and produce quality students every year. They, however, are recognized as a Category B school by the Ghana Education Service, located in Cape Coast in the central region of Ghana. Ghana National College joins our chart with 42 points, placing them 13th for the best science school in Ghana. Number 14 on our list is Prempeh College. Prempeh College, like a few other colleges in Ghana, brags to be the best school in Ghana. However, could only qualify for the quarterfinals of the competition. A Category A school according to the Ghana Education Service, Prempeh College is located at Sofolain, Kumasi in the Ashanti region of Ghana. The boys in green could only muster 41 points, placing them in the number 14th spot for the best science school in Ghana. Number 15 on our list is Holy Child Senior High School. Holy Child Senior High School, popularly known as Oliku, is a Category A school located in Cape Coast in the central region of Ghana. Oliku, like Wesley Girls, almost always makes it to the quarterfinals but never makes it to the finals. They are also always rated among the top 10 schools in Ghana. They, however, were unable to make it to the finals of this year's competition. With 40 points in the quarterfinals, Holy Child Senior High School takes the 15th spot for the best science school in Ghana. Number 16 on our list is Ola Girls Senior High School. Our Lady of Apostle Girls Senior High School is a Category A school based in Kenyasi, which is in the Ahafo region of Ghana. Although Ola Girls is known to be one of the best schools in the Ahafo region, we know less about them, so we are going to move on. With 39 points in the quarterfinals, Ola Girls Senior High School takes the 16th spot for the best science school in Ghana. Number 17 on our list is Kumasi Senior High Technical School, another school rated by Ghana Education Service as a Category C school, makes it to the top 20. Kumasi Senior High Technical School is based in Patasi, Kumasi in the Ashanti region. This school is part of the many underrated schools in Ghana. However, they surprised many by taking a place in the quarterfinals. With 38 points in the quarterfinals, Kumasi Senior High Technical School takes the 17th spot for the best science school in Ghana. Number 18 on our list is Wesley Girls Senior High School. Rated as a Category A school and respected as one of the best schools in Ghana, Wesley Girls Senior High School is based in Cape Coast in the central region of Ghana. Wesley Girls almost always makes it to the quarterfinals of the National Science and Math Quiz. However, they have never qualified for the finals of the competition, with hope that changes soon. With 37 points in the quarterfinals, Wesley Girls Senior High School takes the 8th spot for the best science school in Ghana. Number 19 on our list is Osino Presbyterian Senior High School. Rated by Ghana Education Service as a Category C school, Osino Presbyterian Senior High School is a mixed school based in Osino, which is located in the eastern region of Ghana. Even though they are not recognized as one of the top science schools in Ghana, Osino Presbyterian Senior High School broke the norm by qualifying for the quarterfinals of the National Science and Math Quiz, only to be outscored with 2 points by Ebri Presbyterian Senior High Technical School. With 35 points in the quarterfinals, Osino Presbyterian Senior High School takes the 19th spot for the best science school in Ghana. Number 20 on our list and rated as a Category B school by Ghana Education Service in 2020 is Armed Forces Senior High School. This school is based in Bantama in Kumasi, or as Americans we say, Florida. They surprised many by climbing their way into the quarterfinals only to be eliminated by another Comerican school, Kumaka. With 33 points in the quarterfinals, Armed Forces takes the 20th position for the best science school in Ghana. What is your take on this? We believe this video was very helpful. If yes, don't hesitate to share with your friends across other platforms. Now that you know Ghana's best 20 science secondary schools of all times for 2023 BC candidates, make an effort to check out for more about them if you want to study science in any of the schools. Thank you for watching, and I would like if you subscribe to my channel and also click on the notification icon so you don't miss out on an update. Until next time, bye bye.